Perez and Cora Jade challenging you for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championships.
We know. We watched the match. And let me just say, I was so unimpressed. I mean, if they bring that kind of performance next week, Great American Bash is going to be even easier than we thought.
It doesn't matter if Cora and Roxanne are best friends. We've beaten best friends, enemies, frenemies. We've beaten them all. Next week will be absolutely no different.
And Little Miss Breakout Star should have used her contract for the tag team title match in the first place. But if she even thinks of saving that contract for me, oh, no, no.
Roxanne may have never won that contract if I didn't have to withdraw from the tournament. Guess we'll never know. But what I do know is tonight, I'm back in the ring, and my eyes are on you.
Honey, all eyes are on me at all times, but it sounds like you wanna roar. You can find out tonight, because when you step in the ring with me, honey, I'm the queen of this jungle.
Vic and Wade, back to you.